Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, and today I'm going to be doing a Euphoria type of makeup look, so let's get started. So I did my foundation and my eyebrows off camera, but I'm going to right now start on the eye look. So I'm going in with this light brown color in the shade My Type. And I'm going to start to look over here because I have a mirror, so. Ain't a pill that I didn't take. Just a lot. And this is going to be a transition shade, I guess. So now I'm going to pack on these two shades. I'm actually going to go with these three shades. It's very ironic because the shade is called Euphoric, almost inspired by the makeup look I'm going for. So I think this one's called Feeling It, and this one is called Give In. So we're going to put on Feeling It, also where the brown part is. So here's better. Then I'm going to gonna go with the shade next to it called Give In. And I'm going to apply it right here in this area.
On my face, ain't a pill that I didn't take.
So now I'm gonna take a blue eye pencil, and I'm going to be having kind of like a cut crease, but not really. So I'll show you. So I have two colored pencils, or colored eye pencils. One's a darker blue and one's a light blue. I'm going to be using both of them as like a effect, I guess. This one is pretty sparkly. And then the blue shade. A tip for better, I guess, pigments. I suggest using some sort of heat to heat up the pencil so you're more vibrant.
Like so, and if you want to add more to intensify the eye look, I suggest probably adding like glitter to this part, like a little bit of the gold shade. And I'm going to put here to make it spark a little more vibrant.
As you can see, now I'm going to do the other eye, and I'll be right back. So this is the final look for you guys today. I forgot to mention that I did add the shade Euphoric corners of my eyes. The eyelashes are not put on exactly right because I was a bit in a rush. I did put Anastasia Beverly Hills highlight palette, and I put it on my cheekbones, my tip of my nose, and my cupid's bow, and a bit right here, the eyebrow bow. So I hope you like it. Make sure to comment and like and subscribe. Comment down below what videos I should do, any video suggestions, and yeah, I'll see you later. Melanie, please, can you not?